Let us look at the gross anatomy record. So gross anatomy means they would have drawn diagrams like this. So what are these guys? Brachial plexus, very right. Can you point to this? Brachial plexus. These are the brachial plexus, okay? See. Very colorful, thank you. Then what are these? This is the scapular region. Mm-hmm. What are these muscles called as? Is it rotator cuff muscles or something? This is deltoid muscle, you know, deltoid where it is here on your shoulder.
Oh.
This is the deltoid, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Coming to lower limb, they have shown what? What do you think this is? This part of the body?
I don't know. This is leg.
Yeah, leg. And what is this?
The leg.
Yeah, the toes.
The toes.
They have drawn the dorsalis pedis artery. Where is that? These are the artery. Whatever red they have drawn, right? That will be the artery.
And bones.
Yeah, this is the bone, yeah. These are the bones. So nicely they have drawn, right? This is the talus, navicular. So nicely they have drawn. See, inside your leg, you'll have all these bones. I can't believe they have hand drawn so well. It looks like they gave them a diagram and they've just colored it. No, these things are hand drawn by themselves. Nice. What is this?
Yes.
This is the thyroid cartilage. So this is the larynx. This is the thyroid gland. It's the esophagus, which is behind the trachea. So some turned kind of a mature. What is this?
Red.
Spinal cord.
Yeah, and this thing is very big.
Yeah. So this was Facilis gracialis. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
And next to it, whatever you're seeing here is Facilis cuneatus. These things are, you should remember these. Okay. This is anterolateral spinothalamic, okay? The spinothalamic tract, actually. These are the tracts. And which is this, which portion of the central nervous system? This is at the medulla oblongata, okay? Then what are we looking at? The gross anatomy practical record by the Department of Anatomy. So let's just finish off. We just have a little more to see. So beautifully drawn, guys. These are the lungs, the bronchopulmonary segments. Right? I think this is anterior, posterior, but they didn't label it. Or this is the cross section, is it? Oh, this is the hilar. From the hilar side, they're looking at it. What is this? Did they label this?
What?
Roots of the right and left lungs, these are. Okay.
So, heart looks like this?
This is what? What is this? Heart.
Heart?
Yeah.
And this?
This is the heart, only the left ventricle. So what have they shown here? Now let's go to abdomen. What will be there in abdomen? Stomach and all that. Yeah. See, basically these are the 9 segments of the abdomen. You should know these, okay? So you have the umbilicus, then you have the hypochondrium, right? And this one is the iliac fossa, right? Iliac.
And what region. Is this green thing?
We'll come to that, okay? See, this one is iliac region. This is the umbilicus. This is the hypochondrium. Right, left. What is this? This is the lumbar. Okay, what is this? This one, what is this called as? Hypogastrium. What is this called as? Epigastrium. Very good. What were you asking? Green color. This one. This is the rectus sheath. Fascia transversalis. So, this is which muscle? This is the rectus abdominis. Nice, right?
Yes.
Okay, baby. Can you say what this is?
Stomach.
And this is same stomach. See, they have shown here from stomach, but the food goes to the intestine. Actually, this is, they're showing large intestine here, but actually it goes to the small intestine. Okay. This is the spleen. This thing what they've shown here is the spleen. Okay. Yeah. See why they show dotted lines, you know, because it is behind the stomach.
Oh.
The spleen. Guys, we are winding up this video. Something shown here about the kidneys. What's this? The anterior surface of what? This is the adrenal gland, right? So here you have the anterior surface of the left kidney. Good. We're done with the gross anatomy record. Hope you enjoyed this video on the gross anatomy practical record. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.